This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 15 degrees 24 and 101 degrees 18 E, 154 degrees north 1013 degrees east 154, 1013 Kingdom of Thailand Rach Zanakakirthi Ratcha Anachak Thai Flag Emblem Anthem. Thai Ethnic. Total 409,724 billion United States dollars. 66 ISO 3166 code TH Internet TLD TH The you may need rendering support to display the Thai text in this article correctly Thailand, Taland, Thailand or, Town, Thailand, Thai, Prathis the RTGS. Million people The capital and largest city is Bangkok Thailand is a constitutional monarchy and was a parliamentary democracy until the coup in May 2014 by the National Council for Peace and Order Its capital and most populous city is Bangkok It is bordered to the north by Myanmar and Laos, to the east by Laos and Cambodia, to the south by the Gulf of Thailand and Malaysia, and to the west by the Andaman Sea and the southern extremity of Myanmar Its maritime boundaries include Vietnam in the Gulf of Thailand to the southeast, and Indonesia and India on the Andaman Sea to the southwest The Thai economy is the world's 20th largest by nominal GDP and the 27th largest by GDP at PPP It became a newly industrialized country and a major exporter in the 1990s Manufacturing, agriculture, and tourism are leading sectors of the economy It is considered a middle power in the region and around the world Contents 1 Etymology 11 Etymology of Siam 12 Etymology of Thailand 2 History 21 20th Century 22 World War II. 3 Politics and Government 31 Constitutional History 32 The 28th of June 1932 33 1932 to 1973 34 1973 to 1997 35 1997 to 2001 36 2001 to 2008 361 2006 Coup d'état 37 2008 2010 Political Crisis 38 2013 2014 Political Crisis 39 2014 coup d'état 310-2014 to present 4 administrative divisions 41 southern region 5 foreign relations 6 armed forces 7 geography 71 climate 72 Wildlife 8 Education 9 Science and Technology 91 Internet 10 Economy 101 Recent Economic History 102 Exports and Manufacturing 103 Tourism 104 Agriculture 105 Energy 106 Transportation 11 Demographics 111 Ethnic Groups 112 Population Centers 113 Language 114 Religion 12 Culture 121 Cuisine 122 Media 123 Units of Measurement 13 Sports 131 Sporting Venues 14 Host City of International Sport Events 141 Multi-Sport Event 142 International Sports Federations Events 15 International Rankings 16 See also 17 References 171 Bibliography 18 External Links Etymology Etymology of Siam The country has always been called Muang Thai by its citizens by others, it is known by the exonym Siam Thai, Siam RTGS. Meaning dark or brown. The names Shan and Ahom seem to be variants of the same word The word Siama is possibly not its origin, but a learned and artificial distortion clarification needed SPPM Mongkut Rex Siamensium, King Mongkut's signature The signature of King Mongkut R 1851-1868 reads SPPM Somdet Phra Poramantra Maha Mongkut King of the Siamese, giving the name Siam official status until 24 June 1939 when it was changed to Thailand Thailand was renamed Siam from 1945 to the 11th of May 1949, after which it again reverted to Thailand etymology of Thailand. According to George Coedes, the word Thaithi means free man in the Thai language, differentiating the Thai from the natives encompassed in Thai society as serfs. A famous Thai scholar argued that Thaithi simply means people or human being, since his investigation shows that in some rural areas the word Thai was used instead of the usual Thai word kung for people while Thai people will often refer to their country using the polite form pray that Thai Thai, Prathis Thi they most commonly use the more colloquial term Muang Thai Thai, Muang Thi or simply Thai, the word Muang, archaically a city-state, commonly used to refer to a city or town as the center of a region Ratcha Anachak Thai Thai. Rach Zanakakirthi means Kingdom of Thailand or Kingdom of Thai. Etymologically, its components are Racha, Sanskrit Raja, King, Royal, Realm. The ruins of Wat Chewathanaram at Ayutthaya. Indian influence on Thai culture was partly the result of direct contact with Indian settlers, but mainly it was brought about indirectly via the Indianized kingdoms of Dvaravati, Srivijaya, and Cambodia. E.A. Vorech believes that Buddhism must have been flowing into Siam from India in the time of the Indian Emperor Ashoka of the Maurya Empire and far on into the first millennium after Christ. Later Thailand was influenced by the South Indian Pallava dynasty and North Indian Gupta Empire. According to George Coedès, the Thai first enter history of farther India in the 11th century with the mention of Siam slaves or prisoners of war in Champa epigraphy, and in the 12th century, the bas-reliefs of Angkor Wat where a group of warriors are described as Siam. Additionally, the Mongols, after the seizure of Ta Li on January 7, 1253 and the pacification of Yunnan in 1257, did not look with disfavor on the creation of a series of Thai principalities at the expense of the old Indianized kingdoms. The Menam Basin was originally populated by the Mons, and the location of Dvaravati in the 7th century, followed by the Khmer Empire in the 11th. The history of the Yuan mentions an embassy from the Kingdom of Sukhothai in 1282. In 1287, three Thai chiefs, Mangrai, Gom Muang, and Ram Kumhang, formed a strong pact of friendship. After the fall of the Khmer Empire in the 13th century, various states thrived there. Established by the various Thai peoples, Mons, Khmers, Chams and ethnic Malays, as seen through the numerous archaeological sites and artifacts that are scattered throughout the Siamese landscape prior to the 12th century. However, the first Thai or Siamese state is traditionally considered to be the Buddhist Sukhothai Kingdom, which was founded in 1238 following the decline and fall of the Khmer Empire in the 13th-15th century. The Buddhist Thai kingdoms of Sukhothai, Lanna, and Lanzang, now Laos, were on the rise. However, a century later, the power of Sukhothai was overshadowed by the new kingdom of Ayutthaya, established in the mid-14th century in the lower Chao Phraya River or Menam area. Stupas, Ayutthaya Historical Park. Ayutthaya's expansion centered along the Menam, while in the northern valleys the Lanna kingdom and other small Thai city-states ruled the area. In 1431, the Khmer abandoned Angkor after Ayutthaya forces invaded the city. Thailand retained a tradition of trade with its neighboring states, from China to India, Persia, and Arab lands. Ayutthaya became one of the most vibrant trading centers in Asia. European traders arrived in the early 16th century, beginning with the envoy of Portuguese Duke Afonso de Albuquerque in 1511, followed by the French, Dutch, and English. The Burmese-Siamese War 1765-1767 left Ayutthaya burned and sacked by King Chinbushan Konbaung. After the fall of Ayutthaya in 1767 to the Burmese, Thaksin moved the capital to Thonburi for approximately 15 years. The current Ratanakosin era of Thai history began in 1782 following the establishment of Bangkok as capital of the Chakri dynasty under King Rama I the Great. According to the Encyclopedia Britannica, a quarter to a third of the population of some areas of Thailand and Burma were slaves in the 17th through the 19th centuries. Despite European pressure, Thailand is the only Southeast Asian nation to never have been colonized. This has been ascribed to the long succession of able rulers in the past four centuries who exploited the rivalry and tension between French Indochina and the British Empire. As a result, the country remained a buffer state between parts of Southeast Asia that were colonized by the two colonial powers, Great Britain and France. Western influence nevertheless led to many reforms in the 19th century and major concessions, most notably the loss of a large territory on the east side of the Mekong to the French and the step-by-step absorption by Britain of the Shan and Karen people areas and Malay Peninsula. 20th century territorial losses to Western powers by year as part of the concessions which the Chakri dynasty offered to the British Empire in return for their support. Siam ceded four predominantly ethnic Malay southern provinces to the British Empire in the Anglo-Siamese Treaty of 1909. These four provinces, Kelantan, Terengganu, Kedah, Perlis, would later became Malaysia's four northern states. In 1917, Siam joined the Allies of World War I and is counted as one of the victors of World War I. In 1932, a bloodless revolution carried out by the Khana Ratsidan group of military and civilian officials resulted in a transition of power, when King Prajadipak was forced to grant the people of Siam their first constitution, thereby ending centuries of absolute monarchy. In 1939, the name of the kingdom, Siam, was changed to Thailand. World War II. Main article, Thailand in World War II. 1942. During World War II, the Empire of Japan demanded the right to move troops across Thailand to the Malayan frontier. The Japanese invasion of Thailand on 8 December 1941 occurred in coordination with attacks throughout Asia and engaged the Royal Thai Army for 6 to 8 hours before Plake Phibunsongkhram ordered an armistice shortly thereafter. Japan was granted free passage, and on 21 December 1941, Thailand and Japan signed a military alliance with a secret protocol, wherein Tokyo agreed to help Thailand regain territories lost to the British and French. Subsequently, Thailand declared war on the United States and the United Kingdom on 25 January 1942, and undertook to assist Japan in its war against the Allies, while at the same time maintaining an active anti-Japanese Free Thai movement. Approximately 200,000 Asian laborers, mainly Ramusha, and 60,000 Allied prisoners of war POWs worked on the Burma Railway, which is commonly known as the Death Railway. After the war, Thailand emerged as an ally of the United States, as with many of the developing nations during the Cold War. Thailand then went through decades of political instability characterized by a number of coups d'état, as one military regime replaced another, but eventually progressed towards a stable, prosperous democracy in the 1980s. Citation needed: pottery discovered near Ban Chang in Udon Thani Province, the earliest dating to 2100 BCE. Phimé, Prasat Phimé is the largest temple in the country from the Khmer Empire. The immense 19-meter-high 62-foot gilded statue of a seated Buddha in Wat Phanon Choing, the latter from 1324, predates the founding of the city of Ayutthaya. A 15-meters-49-feet Buddha image in Sukhothai, Phra Achana, built in the 13th-century painting of Ayutthaya, ordered by the Dutch East India Company, 1665. Khosa Pan present King Narai's letter to Louis XIV at Versailles, 1 September 1686. Politics and government. Main articles: Politics of Thailand, Constitutions of Thailand, Law of Thailand, and Government of Thailand. The politics of Thailand is currently conducted within the framework of a constitutional monarchy, whereby the prime minister is the head of government and a hereditary monarch is head of state. The judiciary is supposed to be independent of the executive and the legislative branches, although judicial rulings are suspected of being based on political considerations rather than on existing law. Constitutional history. Bangkok's Democracy Monument, a representation of the 1932 constitution, sits on top of two golden offering bowls above a turret. Since the political reform of the absolute monarchy in 1932, Thailand has had 19 constitutions and charters throughout this time. The form of government has ranged from military dictatorship to electoral democracy, but all governments have acknowledged a hereditary monarch as the head of state. The 28th of June 1932. Prior to 1932, the Kingdom of Siam did not possess a legislature, as all legislative powers were vested in the person of the monarch. This had been the case since the foundation of the Sukhothai Kingdom in the 12th century, as the king was seen as a Dharmaraja or king who rules in accordance with Dharma, the Buddhist law of righteousness. However, on 24 June 1932, a group of civilians and military officers, calling themselves the Khana Ratsidan or People's Party, carried out a bloodless revolution in which the 150 years of absolute rule of the Chakri dynasty ended. In its stead, the group advocated a constitutional form of monarchy with an elected legislature. The draft constitution of 1932, signed by King Prajadipak, created Thailand's first legislature, a people's assembly with 70 appointed members. The assembly met for the first time on 28 June 1932. In the Ananta Samaham throne hall, the Khana Ratsidan decided that the people were not yet ready for an elected assembly. They later changed their minds by the time the permanent constitution came into force in December of that year. Elections were scheduled for the 15th of November 1933. The new constitution changed the composition of the assembly to 78 directly elected and 78 appointed by the Khana Ratsidan, together totaling 156 members. 1932 to 1973. This section needs expansion. You can help by adding to it November 2013. See also History of Thailand 1932 to 1973 and History of Thailand since 1973. The history of Thailand from 1932 to 1973 was dominated by military dictatorship, which were in power for much of the period. The main personalities of the period were the dictator Luang Phibunsongkhram, better known as Phibun, who allied the country with Japan during the Second World War, and the civilian politician Preeti Phanomyong, who founded Thammasat. University and was briefly the Prime Minister after the war. Japan invaded Thailand on 8 December 1941 for events subsequent to the abdication of the king, including the name change of 1939, up to the coup d'état of 1957. See Plaque Pibulsongram. A succession of military dictators followed Preeti's ousting, Phibun again, Sarit Dhanarajata and Thanom Kittikachorn, under whom traditional, authoritarian rule was combined with increasing modernization and westernization under the influence of the U.S. The end of the period was marked by Thanom's resignation, following a massacre of pro-democracy protesters led by Thammasat students. Thanom misread the situation as a coup d'état, and fled, leaving the country leaderless. Him appointed Thammasat University Chancellor Sonya Dharmasok TPM by royal command. Thailand helped the USA and South Vietnam in the Vietnam War between 1965-1971. The USAF-based F-4 Phantom fighters at Udon and Ubon Air Base, and stationed B-52s at Utapao. Thai forces also saw heavy action in the covert war in Laos that occurred from 1964-1972-1973-1997. This section needs expansion. You can help by adding to it. November 2013. See also, History of Thailand since 1973. 1997-2001. See also, 1997 Constitution of Thailand. Ananta Samaham Throne Hall, the old meeting place of the National Assembly, now only the state opening is held there. Parliament House, the meeting place of the two chambers of the National Assembly of Thailand. The 1997 Constitution was the first constitution to be drafted by popularly elected Constitutional Drafting Assembly, and was popularly called the People's Constitution. The 1997 Constitution created a bicameral legislature consisting of a 500-seat House of Representatives. Sva Phu Thane Razdar, Safa Phu Thane Ratsadan, and a 200-seat Senate. Wuthasva, Wuthasafa. For the first time in Thai history, both houses were directly elected. Many human rights were explicitly acknowledged, and measures were established to increase the stability of elected governments. The House was elected by the first past the post system, where only one candidate with a simple majority could be elected in one constituency. The Senate was elected based on the provincial system, where one province could return more than one senator depending on its population size. The two houses of the National Assembly have two different terms in accordance with the constitution. The Senate is elected to a 6-year term, while the House is elected to a 4-year term. Overall, the term of the National Assembly is based on that of the House. The National Assembly each year will sit in two sessions, an ordinary session and a legislative session. The first session of the National Assembly must take place within 30 days after the general election of the House of Representatives. The first session must be opened by the King in person by reading a speech from the throne. This ceremony is held in the Ananta Samaham Throne Hall. He may also appoint the Crown Prince or a representative to carry out this duty. It is also the duty of the King to prorogue sessions through a royal decree when the House term expires. The King also has the prerogative to call extraordinary sessions and prolong sessions upon advice of the House of Representatives. The National Assembly may host a joint sitting of both houses under several circumstances. These include the appointment of a regent, any alteration to the 1924 Palace Law of Succession, the opening of the first session, the announcement of policies by the Cabinet of Thailand, the approval of the declaration of war, the hearing of explanations and approval of a treaty, and the amendment of the Constitution. Members of the House of Representatives served 4-year terms, while senators served 6-year terms. The 1997 People's Constitution also promoted human rights more than any other constitution. The court system Sal San included a constitutional court with jurisdiction over the constitutionality of parliamentary acts, royal decrees, and political matters. 2001-2008. The January 2001 general election, the first election under the 1997 constitution, was called the most open, corruption-free election in Thai history. Thai Rak Thai Party, led by Thaksin Shinawat, won the election. The Thaksin government was the first in Thai history to complete a 4-year term. The 2005 election had the highest voter turnout in Thai history, and Thai Rak Thai Party won an absolute majority. However, despite efforts to clean up the system, vote buying and electoral violence remained electoral problems. In 2005, the Pollwatch Foundation, Thailand's most prominent election watchdog, declared that vote buying in this election, specifically in the north and the northeast, was more serious than in the 2001 election. The organization also accused the government of violating the election law by abusing state power in presenting new projects in a bid to seek votes. 2006 coup d'état. See also, 2006 Thai coup d'état. Without meeting much resistance, a military junta overthrew the interim interim government of Thaksin Shinawat on 19 September 2006 the junta abrogated the constitution, dissolved parliament and the constitutional court, detained and later removed several members of the government, declared martial law, and appointed one of the king's privy councillors, General Surayud Chulanant. As the prime minister, the junta later wrote a highly abbreviated interim constitution and appointed a panel to draft a new permanent constitution. The junta also appointed a 250-member legislature, called by some critics a chamber of generals, while others claimed that it lacks representatives from the poor majority in this interim constitution draft. The head of the junta was allowed to remove the prime minister at any time. The legislature was not allowed to hold a vote of confidence against the cabinet, and the public was not allowed to file comments on bills. This interim constitution was later surpassed by the permanent constitution on 24 August 2007. Martial law was partially revoked in January 2007. The ban on political activities was lifted in July 2007. Following the 30 May dissolution of the Thai Rak-Thai Party, the new constitution was approved by referendum on 19 August, which led to a return to a democratic general election on 23 December 2007. 2008-2010 political crisis. See also, 2008-2010 Thai political crisis. People's Alliance for Democracy, Yellow Shirts, rally on Sukhumvit Road in 2008. United Front for Democracy Against Dictatorship, Red Shirts, protest on Ratchaprasong intersection in 2010. The People's Power Party Thailand, led by Samak Sundaravej, formed a government with five smaller parties following several court rulings against him in a variety of scandals, and surviving a vote of no confidence, and protesters blockading government buildings and airports. In September 2008, Sundaravej was found guilty of conflict of interest by the Constitutional Court of Thailand due to being a host in a TV cooking program, and thus, ended his term in office. He was replaced by PPP member Somchai Wongsawat as of October 2008. Wongsawat was unable to gain access to his offices, which were occupied by protesters from the People's Alliance for Democracy on 2 December 2008, Thailand's Constitutional Court in a highly controversial ruling found the People's Power Party guilty of electoral fraud, which led to the dissolution of the party according to the law. It was later alleged in media reports that at least one member of the judiciary had a telephone conversation with officials working for the office of the Privy Council and one other. The phone call was taped and has since circulated on the internet. In it, the callers discuss finding a way to ensure the ruling PPP party would be disbanded. Accusations of judicial interference were leveled in the media, but the recorded call was dismissed as a hoax. However, in June 2010, supporters of the eventually disbanded PPP were charged with tapping a judge's phone immediately following what many media described as a judicial coup. A senior member of the armed forces met with factions of the governing coalition to get their members to join the opposition, and the Democrat Party was able to form a government, a first for the party since 2001. The leader of the Democrat Party, and former leader of the opposition, Abhishek Vejajiva, was appointed and sworn in as the 27th Prime Minister, together with the new cabinet on 17 December 2008. In April 2009, protests by the National United Front of Democracy Against Dictatorship UD, or Red Shirts, forced the cancellation of the 4th East Asia Summit after protesters stormed the Royal Cliff Hotel venue in Pattaya, smashing the glass doors of the venue to gain entry, and a blockade prevented the Chinese premier at the time, Wen Jiabao, from attending. The summit was eventually held in Thailand in October 2009. About a year later, a set of new Red Shirts protests resulted in 87 deaths, mostly civilian and some military, and 1,378 injured. When the army tried to disperse the protesters on 10 April 2010, it was met with automatic gunfire, grenades, and fire bombs from the opposition faction in the army, known as the Watermelon. This resulted in the army returning fire with rubber bullets and some live ammunition during the time of the Red Shirt protests against the government. There have been numerous grenade and bomb attacks against government offices and the homes of government officials. Gas grenades were fired at Yellow Shirt protesters, who were protesting against the Red Shirts and in favor of the government, by unknown gunmen, killing one pro-government protester. The government stated that the Red Shirts were firing the Weapons at civilians. Red shirts continued to hold a position in the business district of Bangkok, and it was shut down for several weeks on 3 July 2011. The oppositional Phiu Thai Party, led by Yingluck Shinawat, the youngest sister of Thaksin Shinawat, won the general election by a landslide, 265 seats in the House of Representatives, out of 500. She had never previously been involved in politics, Phiu Thai campaigning for her with the slogan "Thaksin thinks, Phiu Thai acts." Yingluck is the nation's first female prime minister, and her role was officially endorsed in a ceremony presided over by King Bhumibol Adulyadej. The Phiu Thai Party is a continuation of Thaksin's Thai Rak Thai Party. 2013-2014 political crisis. Main article: 2013-14 Thai political crisis. Protests recommenced in late 2013, as a broad alliance of protesters, led by former opposition deputy leader Suthep Thasuban, demanded an end to the so-called Thaksin regime, a blanket amnesty for people involved in the 2010 protests, altered at the last minute to include all political crimes, including all convictions against Thaksin, triggered a mass show of discontent, with numbers variously estimated between 98,500 the police and 400,000 an aerial photo survey done by the Bangkok Post. Taking to the streets, the Senate was urged to reject the bill to quell the reaction, but the measure failed. A newly named group, the People's Democratic Reform Committee PDRC, along with allied groups, escalated the pressure, with the opposition Democrat Party resigning en masse to create a parliamentary vacuum. Protesters' demands variously evolved as the movement's numbers grew, extending a number of deadlines and demands that became increasingly unreasonable or unrealistic, yet attracting a groundswell of support. They called for the establishment of an indirectly elected People's Council, in place of Yingluck's government, that will cleanse Thai politics and eradicate the Thaksin regime. In response to the intensive protests, Yingluck dissolved parliament on 9 December 2013 and proposed a new election for 2 February 2014, a date that was later approved by the Election Commission. The PDRC insisted that the Prime Minister stand down within 24 hours, regardless of her actions. With 160,000 protesters in attendance at Government House on 9 December, Yingluck insisted that she would continue her duties until the scheduled election in February 2014, urging the protesters to accept her proposal. "Now that the government has dissolved parliament, I ask that you stop protesting and that all sides work towards elections. I have backed down to the point where I don't know how to back down any further." In response to the Electoral Commission EC's registration process for party list candidates for the scheduled election in February 2014, anti-government protesters marched to the Thai Japanese Sports Stadium, the venue of the registration process, on the 22nd of December 2013. Suthep and the PDRC led the protest, of which security forces claimed that approximately 270,000 protesters joined. Yingluck and the Phiu Thai Party reiterated their election plan and anticipate presenting a list of 125 party list candidates to the EC on 7 May 2014. The Constitutional Court ruled that Yingluck would have to step down as the Prime Minister, as she was deemed to have abused her power in transferring a high-level government official on 21 August 2014. She was replaced by Army Chief General Prayut Chan-o-cha. 2014 coup d'état. Main article: 2014 Thai coup d'état. On 20 May 2014, the Thai Army declared martial law and began to deploy troops in the capital, denying that it was a coup attempt. On 22 May, the Army admitted that it was a coup and that it was taking control of the country and suspending the country's constitution. On the same day, the military imposed a curfew between the hours of 2200 to 5 o'clock, ordering citizens and visitors to remain indoors during this period. On 21 August 2014, the National Assembly of Thailand elected the Army Chief, General Prayut Chan-o-cha, as Prime Minister. Martial law was declared, formally ended on 1 April 2015. Uniformed or ex-military men have led Thailand for 55 of the 83 years since absolute monarchy was overthrown in 1932, observed one journalist in 2015. 2014 to present the ruling junta led by Prayut Chan-o-cha promised to hold new elections, but wants to enact a new constitution before the elections are held. An initial draft constitution was rejected by government officials in 2015. A national referendum, the first since the 2014 coup, on a newly drafted constitution is scheduled for early August 2016. The new draft constitution would grant the Constitutional Court final authority in times of crisis, a power previously held by the king. The draft would also allow a person other than a member of parliament to be the prime minister, which would open the prime minister post to a military official. However, there remain deep disagreements regarding how much power should rest with the democratically elected government. There are indications that public debate in the run-up to the referendum will be severely curtailed by the military government. The head of the Thai army, Gen Thirachai Nakvanich, has announced the setting up of re-education camps for critics of the regime, aimed at people who are still unable to understand the workings of the government and the National Council for Peace and Order. Administrative divisions. Thailand is divided into 76 provinces Kangwad, Changwit, which are gathered into five groups of provinces by location. There are also two specially governed districts, the capital Bangkok Krung Thep Maha Nakhon and Pattaya Bangkok is at provincial level and thus often counted as a province. Each province is divided into districts and the districts are further divided into sub-districts. Tambins. As of 2006 there were 877 districts Zafix, Ampho and the 50 districts of Bangkok Ket. Ket. Some parts of the provinces bordering Bangkok are also referred to as Greater Bangkok Priminthal, Parai Munthan. These provinces include Nonthaburi, Pathum Thani, Samut Prakan, Nakhon Pathum and Samut Sakhon. The name of each province's capital city Muang. Muang is the same as that of the province. For example, the capital of Chiang Mai province Changwit Chiang Mai is Muang Chiang Mai or Chiang Mai. A clickable map of Thailand exhibiting its provinces. Southern region. See also, South Thailand insurgency. Southern provinces of Thailand showing the Malay Muslim majority areas. Thailand controlled the Malay Peninsula as far south as Malacca in the 15th century and held much of the peninsula, including Temasek Singapore, some of the Andaman Islands, and a colony on Java, but eventually contracted when the British used force to guarantee their suzerainty over the Sultanate. Mostly the northern states of the Malay Sultanate presented annual gifts to the Thai king in the form of a golden flower, a gesture of tribute and an acknowledgement of vassalage. The British intervened in the Malay state and with the Anglo-Siamese Treaty tried to build a railway from the south to Bangkok. Thailand relinquished sovereignty over what are now the northern Malay provinces of Kedah, Perlis, Kelantan, and Terengganu to the British. Satin and Patani provinces were given to Thailand. The Malay Peninsular provinces were occupied by the Japanese during World War II, and infiltrated by the Malayan Communist Party CPM from 1942 to 2008, when they sued for peace with the Malaysian and Thai governments after the CPM lost its support from Vietnam and China. Subsequent to the Cultural Revolution, recent insurgent uprisings may be a continuation of separatist fighting which started after World War II with Sukarno's support for the PULO. Most victims since the uprisings have been Buddhist and Muslim bystanders. Foreign Relations. Main article, Foreign Relations of Thailand. The foreign relations of Thailand are handled by the Minister of Foreign Affairs. Thailand participates fully in international and regional organizations. It is a major non-NATO ally and priority watch list. Special 301 report of the United States. The country remains an active member of ASEAN, Association of Southeast Asian Nations. Thailand has developed increasingly close ties with other ASEAN members, Indonesia, Malaysia, the Philippines, Singapore, Brunei, Laos, Cambodia, Myanmar, and Vietnam, whose foreign and economic ministers hold annual meetings. Regional cooperation is progressing in economic, trade, banking, political, and cultural matters. In 2003, Thailand served as APEC Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation host. Dr. Supachai Panichpakdi, the former Deputy Prime Minister of Thailand, currently serves as Secretary General of the United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, UNCTAD. In 2005, Thailand attended the inaugural East Asia Summit. In recent years, Thailand has taken an increasingly active role on the international stage. When East Timor gained independence from Indonesia, Thailand, for the first time in its history, contributed troops to the international peacekeeping effort. Its troops remain there today as part of a UN peacekeeping force as part of its effort to increase international ties. Thailand has reached out to such regional organizations as the Organization of American States OAS and the Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe OSCE. Thailand has contributed troops to reconstruction efforts in Afghanistan and Iraq. Thaksin initiated negotiations for several free trade agreements with China, Australia, Bahrain, India, and the U.S. The latter especially was criticized, with claims that uncompetitive Thai industries could be wiped out. Thaksin also announced that Thailand would forsake foreign aid, and work with donor countries to assist in the development of neighbors in the Greater Mekong sub-region. Thaksin sought to position Thailand as a regional leader, initiating various development projects in poorer neighboring countries like Laos. More controversially, he established established close, friendly ties with the Burmese dictatorship. Thailand joined the US-led invasion of Iraq, sending a 423-strong humanitarian contingent. It withdrew its troops on 10 September 2004. Two Thai soldiers died in Iraq in an insurgent attack. Abhisit appointed People's Alliance for Democracy leader Kasit Peromaya as foreign minister in April 2009. Fighting broke out between Thai and Cambodian troops on territory immediately adjacent to the 900-year-old ruins of Cambodia's Preah Vihear Hindu temple near the border. The Cambodian government claimed its army had killed at least 4 Thais and captured 10 more, although the Thai government denied that any Thai soldiers were killed or injured. 2 Cambodian and 3 Thai soldiers were killed. Both armies blamed the other for firing first and denied entering the other's territory. Armed Forces main article, Royal Thai Armed Forces. The HTMS Chakri Narubet, an aircraft carrier of the Royal Thai Navy. The Royal Thai Armed Forces Thai, Kungthip Thi Kong Thap Thai, constitute the military of the Kingdom of Thailand. It consists of the Royal Thai Army Kungthip BK Thi, the Royal Thai Navy Kungthip Ru Thi, and the Royal Thai Air Force Kungthip Zakas Thi. It also incorporates various paramilitary forces. The Thai Armed Forces have a combined manpower of 306,000 active duty personnel and another 245,000 active reserve personnel. The head of the Thai Armed Forces Cxmthip Thi, Chom Thap Thai, is the king. Although this position is only nominal, the armed forces are managed by the Ministry of Defense of Thailand, which is headed by the Minister of Defense, a member of the Cabinet of Thailand, and commanded by the Royal Thai Armed Forces Headquarters, which in turn is headed by the Chief of Defense Forces of Thailand. In 2011, Thailand's known military expenditure totaled approximately $51 billion, according to the constitution. Serving in the armed forces is a duty of all Thai citizens, however, only males over the age of 21, who have not gone through reserve training. Of the Army Reserve Force students, are given the option of volunteering for the armed forces, or participating in the random draft. The candidates are subjected to varying lengths of training, from 6 months to 2 years of full-time service, depending on their education, whether they have partially completed the reserve training course, and whether they volunteered prior to the draft date. Usually the 1st of April every year, candidates with a recognized bachelor's degree serve 1 year of full-time service if they are conscripted, or 6 months if they volunteer at their district office. Satsadi. Likewise, the training length is also reduced for those who have partially completed the 3-year reserve training course. Road RO. Do a person who completed 1 year out of 3 will only have to serve full-time for 1 year. Those who completed 2 years of reserve training will only have to do 6 months of full-time training, while those who complete 3 years or more of reserve training will be exempted entirely. Royal Thai Armed Forces Day is celebrated on the 18th of January, commemorating the victory of Narisuan of the Ayutthaya Kingdom in battle against the Crown Prince of the Taungoo Dynasty in 1593. Geography main article, Geography of Thailand. Thailand map of Köppen climate classification. View of the Luang Prabang Range, which straddles the Thai-Lao border, in Nan Province, northern Thailand, totaling 513,120 square kilometers, 198,120. Covers 320,000 square kilometers, 124,000.